So today, we are the representative of Group 2 going to demonstrate
phase separation method.
Apparatus. There are not much needed for an extraction. First, we need retort stand or iron ring stand. Then, separatory funnel. Universal indicator. Organic solution. And lastly, a beaker. Separatory funnel is important to perform this method. This method allows to separate universal indicator organic solution layer. Place separatory funnel in iron ring stand and make sure the stopcock at the bottom of funnel is in closed position. To avoid leakage, double check the stopcock before adding solution. Stopcock is closed when it is in perpendicular position. Add universal indicator from the top of funnel. Since organic solution is more dense compared to universal indicator, therefore it will form layer beneath the universal indicator. Stop the funnel by wiping finger on both sides, hold the stopper. Shake the funnel manually with the direction pointing away from your body and your lab partner. Open the stopcock while funnel is inverted to release the pressure produced in funnel. Before resuming shaking, be sure the stopcock is closed. Place back funnel in iron ring and remove stopper immediately to prevent residual pressure build up from ejecting stopper and solution. Two layers can be seen once the content in funnel have settled. Slowly open the stopcock to transfer the lower layer into beaker. However, the end of glass tube should be placed on side of beaker in order to avoid splashing. To avoid contamination of solution in glass, leave one or two drops of lower layer in funnel. Do not forget to clean the stopcock before and after using it.
Thanks for watching. Please like our video.
Don't forget to share and tell your friends.